Gaga.
Yo! Hey, Content Z,
Content Z, baby!
We got in the building, man.
Get down on the building, man.
Yes, sir!
Hey, man, we appreciate
heavy you. Heavy most. Heavy most.
For those who don't know who this is, we're in it for the act like y'all don't know who this is.
Come on, man.
I feel great, man. It's good, man. A lot of people out here connecting. Everything, you know what I'm saying? Getting out there, bro. That's how it is, especially since we out here in West Orlando, man. That's really what we need to put Orlando up on the map. You know what I'm saying?
Show that. Show that. Hey, you been tapping in with a lot of folks, and how that shit been feeling?
Bro, I ain't gonna lie, you been feeling different. Yo, where you, how you doing? Watching niggas?
Yeah.
You watching the nigga, and then the nigga right in front of your face is like, oh, shit.
Yeah, it be crazy.
Man, that shit is crazy, bro.
Right, so, what's some of the people you don't work with as far as like celebrities?
As far as skit wise, I don't work with That Boy Funny.
Okay.
I don't work with,
Funny Marco? Okay, yeah.
I don't work with Gorilla. Oh, dang, a lot of
yeah, that was, yeah, that was, yeah, bro.
Yeah. Having connections, bro.
I was planning my dog, my nigga from the city, man. Cause the nigga from the city, though, this type of shit be like,
yeah, right, they say like, oh, we chilling, we vibing.
Yeah,
so
you feel me? But my dog do that shit so well. You switch that shit up so good.
No, you got to, bro. You gotta let motherfuckers know, like, okay, you don't get serious.
Real shit. Come on, dog, a real West Orlando.
Real shit. When they see you get like this.
West Side.
I ain't never see this hard.
Who is this person, goddamn?
Oh, wait, hold on. Who is that?
Oh, shit. I ain't gonna lie. But you gotta be excited for what's going on for the city and shit like that, bro.
So, what made you start doing this?
To be 100% true, bro, I ain't even know. Like, bro, I was in it just having fun, bro.
Hanging out.
And then I started seeing numbers. I'm like, oh, let me say this shit serious, man.
We already heard it on the stage, but what number for our fans? What number was it that made that big difference for you?
Boy, I done seen 35 mil on my shit.
35
on one?
In two days?
My mother.
Oh, man.
Like
35 M.
Yeah, no facts, bro.
That retarded.
That shit made me realize.
Yeah, okay. Right, this shit is
I'm out here. What's up?
Hang it.
What was one of your funnest cities that you visited? L.A.
L.A.?
L.A. From that 35 mil, I was just consistently hitting like 20 mil. After that shit started feeling normal.
It made a new ceiling for you.
It made a new ceiling.
How many times a day do you feel like somebody starting out here should post?
Bro, you need to post every day, bro.
Every day.
Like when I was starting, I was like, bro, I'm going to post every day till some shit blow up.
It gets to a point where your old shit go to blowing up.
That's what people don't know. People don't give up. They be like, man, my shit like 2 views.
You can have three views, and
one nigga like, DC on fly, watch your shit, you feel me? Out of them 2 views, they hit you up. You feel me? That's how it is. Stay consistent. Every motherfucking day.
Every day.
Every day.
Every day.
Hey, man, we appreciate you for coming in, man.
We got to lock you in for the pod to the studio.
Hey,
slow
down. Yeah, man. Hey, man, we better take a break.
Oh, man.
Look alive, all the bubbles.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Hell yeah.
Stay locked in.
Stay tuned.
Stay tuned.